These people, these other people that were sitting behind us, they're going on the macro boat too.
So quite the jumping gap. It's like 2 feet.
Maybe compared to Annapolis.
Actually, Annapolis is pretty little.
Yeah.
And it's just 2 hours per boat.
We're not heading too far for these babies. They've all been slamming right off the beach pretty much. We're going to go to a place called Breaking Rocks first. If they're there, they have been usually. So I'm assuming we're going to do pretty well there. A little safety announcement before we leave. We've got life jackets in the back of the boat in the big white box. We've also got more located in the front cabin. We've got life wraps on the roof, and let's see, if you brought your own alcohol, please turn it into the crew, and you'll get it back at the end of the trip. If you try to sneak it, we'll take it from you, and we will get plastered after we get off the boat. Anyway, on the deck today, we've got Pat. He's a real firecracker, and you need to scream his name at the top of your lungs, and he'll come running as fast as he can. We also have Sean. Once again, just scream his name at the top of your lungs, and he will come running. at your service. Feel free to ask them as many questions as you possibly can. They love answering questions. And they're both pretty smart. Kind of. Anyway, my name is Garrett. The dog's name is Grundy. And one last thing I want to tell you. Please do not flush toilet paper down the toilet. If you do, it'll create a massive catastrophe. There is a waste paper barrel next to the toilet for all your waste paper disposal needs. Would Joey and Alex please finish your lobster tails and hurry down to the boat? We're all waiting on you. Bring your lobster tails with you, though, actually. On second thought, bring the lobster tails with you. I'm starving.
Had a full beer, too.
We grill them.
I have relatives in Oklahoma. They just had a flood in Oklahoma too.